Is there a special, read biological, reason why women often do leadership differently? I don't think so, to be honest. But women are more likely to think about policy and government in an intersectional way because we know what it's like to be voiceless. And so we strive to give a voice to those who are still voiceless today.